Hey YouTube family, third time's a charm. I'm trying this video for the third time. When I went to edit the other two, I realized I literally was talking in circles, and it was a terrible video to be giving like a shout out and promoting this woman. As you can see behind me, those are all of Bourbons Bows. There are a few holes back there, as you can see. That's because I pulled a few so I could show you guys. But I believe in my Kmart haul, I kind of went off on a tangent about Bourbons Bows that I buy her and how much I love them. And a lot of people mistake bourbon for a boy, and she's obviously not. She's a girl. So last fall, I was at a craft show, and I came across Megan and these bows, and I bought bourbon one. I was like, oh, those are cute. Like, that would be cute. I bought, it's on the top row there next to the bee. Just this cute little flower. It has a little candy corn on it. And I was like, oh, that'd be cute. Because I don't have a dog. I have a daughter. And people think I'm crazy and I'm okay with that. But, I like to spoil her just as much as I spoil my husband and myself. So I was like, oh, those will be cute, you know, because we did a pumpkin for her. And at the end of this video, I will post some pictures of up close of her bow organizer that my husband helped me make, and some of her. I wish you guys could see her right now because she's looking at me like, really, Mom? A whole video about my bows? Like, for all of you out there who have teenage daughters, that look that they give you when they're so annoyed is literally what she just gave me. It kind of looked like that. but if anyone, for all of those people who watch this video who are close to me know Bourbon, she will literally destroy a tennis ball in 2 minutes. Like, it's nothing. I mean, Mom didn't pay. Mom buys 94-cent tennis balls for that reason. Chew toys don't last in this house. She just rips them to freaking shreds. So when I got this flower, I was really... No, thank you. I was really concerned that she would figure out it was... Because they go on your collar. On your fur baby's collar. And these are for dogs or cats. Doesn't matter. Great Danes, Bourbon's a Pitbull, Bull Mastiff Lab Mix, Chihuahuas, Shih Tzus, those little baby teddy bear things, puppies, literally. Her bows come in like small to medium, medium to large. And I have some examples to show you guys too. But I literally just lost where I was going with that. Okay, got it. So they go on your collar, on the collar of, that. And I love these because literally, look at, like, so easy to slide it on. That's literally all you do. Slide it over. One part of the collar. Easy. So easy. And once I figured out that Bourbon had no idea that they were there, and if you go check out her Etsy shop, you will understand why the addiction is real. She has everything. Literally everything. Sports, Disney, just like holiday themed. Girly. She literally will make anything, honestly. I just love them. Like, I don't really know what else to say besides, like, I love them. And not only that, Megan is an amazing, extremely down-to-earth, friendly woman. And, I mean, she loves her fur babies literally as much as I do. And I'm so... happy, so happy, because when I just showed you guys her collar, she just started customizing. And this is a bow. And then she has, like, literally bow ties for... Sorry for the shaking. Bourbon just got off the bed. But she literally has bow ties for boys. So, here's one of her new ones that I got her too. It says Marmaduke, because that's what we call her. And you can kind of, you can see the difference between the smaller ones and the larger ones. This one pains me because her daddy picked this one out. You can't see back there, but there's a Chicago Bears for mommy back there. But you can kind of see the difference between those. And then she is so amazing. She custom... Oh, gosh. Sorry, sunlight. She customized this really cute happy birthday bow for Bourbon. Bourbon just turned 2 in August. And let me see. I love this one. This is one of her holiday ones. And, oh, shoot. And it jingles. I freaking love this one. She has, 2 Christmas ones, a, Thanksgiving one, and she has, like, Memorial Day, 4th of July, St. Patty's Day, Valentine's Day, Easter, Halloween ones. Yeah, it's pretty serious. Let me see if I can, boop, maybe. You can kind of see the difference. This one's huge. This one is kind of medium. But in the description below, I will link her Etsy shop, her Facebook, and if I can find her business card, which you would think with the amount of bows I have, I know I have one laying around somewhere. I will link all those below so you can go check her out. And I did just buy my brother's, I'm not sure what Phoenix is. He's a smaller dog. I literally just bought him a Superman tie because my brother is like a fangirl for Superman. It's kind of ridiculous. But she literally will make you anything. Right now she's personalizing at no cost. And I, her and I literally, when I went and got Bourbon's newer bows a couple weeks ago, were kind of laughing about how her bow ties that she has for boys, she's customized some, and they say, bitches love me, and her and I were laughing, because that is just the funniest, like, cutest thing ever, and especially if you have a sense of humor, like, her and I do, and the people who bought them, like, that's just so funny, and, the sad thing is, I mean, we're gonna need a new bow organizer, because this one, when I put those back, it's full, like, there's just no more room. I'm doubling up the bows at the bottom, because the top 3 are all of her flowers. The ones on the bottom of that are her bows. So, hopefully this video was not as, like, sporadic and crazy, like my hair, this little thing I got going on here. Like my last video, please check her out. If you do buy from her, let her know that you heard about her from me or YouTube. I'm not getting deals or promotions, or she has no idea I'm making this video. I just feel like you should buy local, no matter where you live, and especially when the product is good quality and the person that you're buying from is just an overall great person, is really down to earth, and, like, doesn't make you feel like a weirdo, especially with the fact that I treat Bourbon like she's my child. I don't have kids. It's just me and her and my husband. She doesn't make me feel like I'm weird, and it's every time I go by Bo's, I stand there and bother her forever, and we just trade stories about our dogs and everything else, and I just cannot say enough how much I love her bows and her flowers. And also, at the top of her bee, at the end of this video, when I post pictures, you'll be able to see it better. She also makes headbands. And I actually bought that for Bourbon just to slide over her neck to go over her collar. And then I realized, that my addiction for Realtree and camo was real, and I stole it. And I wear it as, like, a headband. And they're so freaking cute because they're, like, the little top knots. Oh, so cute. So anyways, shop local no matter where you are. Check her out. She's amazing. She's great. Get a cute personalized Bitches Love Me tie for your boys. And a cute little Marmaduke Bourbon, whatever your baby's name is, bow or flower for your girl for babies. Anyways, happy Sunday, y'all. I love you. Have a great day.